people support to developing countries to build resilience, to save lives.
In helping vulnerable countries to become resilient to climate change.
Building resilience is a call for everyone.
Anybody who's migrating has to develop such inner strength.